free. We are all free. We are born free. And no amount of laws, no amount of directions, no amount of coercion from the government, from the police, should deny your civil liberties and your civil rights to speak up, to stand up for the things you believe in. This is our right. This is our right, people. And what you are witnessing right now in Melbourne, this is democracy in action.